Finally, according to Piaget, it's roughly at 11 years of age that children start to develop a more abstract sense of logical thinking. He called this stage the formal operational stage. In the example of who is the tallest between Beyoncé, Lucia and Juanita, children who have reached this stage can go through mental operations of thinking through the problem even if they don't see the actual objects. They can think about hypothetical thoughts. Also, their thinking becomes more systematic and scientific. You can see this in children's performance on the pendulum task. In the pendulum task, you give children several strings of different lengths, and then you can give them objects of different weights. The child's task is to figure out what it is that changes the rate at which the pendulum oscillates. That's the main task they need to figure out. They can have thoughts like, maybe it's the length of the string that affects the rate of oscillation. It might be the weight of the objects. These things are concrete. They can also think of abstract things like, it might be the force of the push I give, or it might be the height at which I release it. They can come up with these different types of hypotheses and then test them in a systematic way. They might change the different lengths of the strings by keeping the object weight constant. They can actually engage in scientific thinking, going through it one by one and isolating each variable to see what it is that's affecting what they're trying to find out. The child at this age can figure out, hey, it's the length of the string that changes the way in which the pendulum oscillates.